How eager to have it, the buyer really is. The price is fluctuating periodically. There was speculation that a blue gem calamid case hardened knife was sold for $55 to some player, only to be later bought by a CSGO seasoned trader for $100,000 worth of items. The same trader was offering the calamid for sale to someone willing to pay $150,000, but we don't know if he actually sold it, and this business scheme that he used was obviously meant to increase the knife's value. However, what we do know is that another knife, called the M9 Bayonet Crimson Web, is worth about $5,900 or even more, according to information from the CSGO analyst official site. Again, this Crimson Web type of knife is said to have been purchased by someone for about $23,000, and we did find a picture with the receipt of the money, but you know how it works. Don't believe everything you read on the internet. Back in 2007, the maximum level a player could have in World of Warcraft was 70. In this context, a player managed to reach endgame with his elf-rogue character named Zuzo and sell it for about $9,000. An array of high-powered items obtained from successfully finishing quests significantly increased the price. Armor and weaponry that few players managed to obtain, such as the twin warblades of Azeroth, were amongst the most valuable items.
Yep, finally ate one. I think they're just a little too big yet. The pellets.
Besides its vast territories waiting to be explored, EVE Online also offers a strong marketplace to its players where they can buy and sell all types of items. At the time, there were only three extremely valuable remnant supercarrier ships, but one of them was especially expensive.